Welcome to this Windows and Computers channel, and this is another tips and tricks for the April 2018 update of Windows 10. How do you know if you have either been in contact with a virus, if you had viruses in the past, or if you need to check out the security threat aspect? Did somebody, for example, let a virus go through and say, no, this you should let go? Because you can, of course, create exceptions to some files. Well, very simple. Go to your Windows Defender app. It's either the icon in the bottom right in the taskbar that looks like a shield. You can also type Defender in the Cortana search and go to the Windows Defender Security Center, which will bring you here. And basically, in here, you have Virus and Threat Protection. Click there. So at the top, you see Threat History, and just below it, there's the last scan, viruses found, and the files that were scanned. Click Threat History. In here, you'll see current threats. So if there's something active right now that, you know, Windows Defender doesn't like, it wants to tell you, it's going to be in here. And you'll have the options to check what you can do. You know, clean the system, whatever. You'll have options here. Quarantine threats. Maybe you've been having threats in the past, they were quarantined by the system, and you can click see full history here, which will give you the list. If you had more than one encounter with a malware, you'll see the full list here of quarantine items. You can even remove them from the quarantined list. Allowed threats. These are threats that you let go because you thought they were okay. It sometimes happens that Defender will actually give you a file and say that is a threat, but in reality you know what you're doing, and you know that file in particular, it's not a threat, but it's something that Defender doesn't like. Well, you can actually give it an exception. You can say, hey, don't bother me with this file, this is not a threat, I'm okay with it. And that, of course, will be in its own list, allowed threats, and you can see the full history. And, you know, see if anybody has maybe allowed something that should not. And finally, it gives you the details of the last scan that was done on your system with the date, the type of scan, quick scan or full scan, and the number of files that were scanned. So you have all that information in here. It's very, very easy. Once again, all you have to do is simply go to the Windows Defender app so you can click the shield that's in your taskbar. Or, like I said, you can, type Security Center or Windows Defender in the Cortana search. Go to Virus and Threat Protection and click Threat History. You'll have all the information in here of whatever it found, whatever was quarantined, whatever is allowed, and so on. If you enjoy my videos, please subscribe, give us thumbs up. Thank you for watching.